Either way, I'm pretty proud of myself. So I snuck in here. I'm in the same spot that I was in Saturday evening where I saw all those bucks get up out of their bed. I snuck in here. I flip-flopped on what tree I was going to get in. I was going to set up a little farther back. But it's just so thick in here, I couldn't get to the tree I wanted because it's just 4 foot tall brush. So I was like, well, I'll just go back to the same tree. So I get over the tree, quiet as can be, get halfway up the tree, and a limb falls out of this tree right down here below me. And one of the bucks that I'm after jumps up and trots out there 35 yards. He was bedded 30 yards from me. I walked right past him. But he heard that limb fall and he kind of hopped up out of his bed and he just walked up the hill, and I think he went right up here. So we may still see him. But I know that there's several other bucks in here, so. And he's not the main one that I was after anyway, but he's a big mature 7-pointer. Settled down like he wasn't bothered. My bow was on the ground and I was halfway up the tree. So I started pulling my bow up, thinking I might get a shot at him. I got my bow in the tree, he never did see me. Heck, if that limb would have fallen 5 minutes earlier, we probably would have ran into each other on the ground. Buck the other day bedded right in there, and today that buck was bedded right there. So this little strip of trees right here is what they're bedding in. And I'm sure that there's probably another buck or two in here. I guess we'll find out. intentions. I drew back on her and settled the pin. But just didn't feel right. This area is too hard to get in and out of, and I just didn't want to mess up my chances on a buck. I could hear something walking up the hill. A couple more days before I'm back out. I think the next time I'm out, I'll be taking my son Austin, so be a little bit of ground blind action with the crossbow. So I'd like to see him get one before I do. But if I don't see anything else tonight, I will see you back in the woods in probably 2 or 3 days.